All right. Ladies and gentlemen, the heartbeat of New Orleans, the Neville Brothers. Thank you.
outside of the wall. Look out, get your back up off the wall. You better get your thing together, baby. Sugar, you might as well take a chance. Come on, baby, take a chance. Oh, somebody might see you jumping and shaking and sobbing, girl. They might want to make romance. They might want to do it all night long, baby. Oh, the river, New Orleans, y'all.
People walk off the meeting. People say, hey, people say.
the help we've got the right to live.
Is it like we want or not?
Help we've got the right to live.
Africa,
take me on, Africa. Oh, I really wanna go, baby, out.
call it a hard man. Caravan.
sing it in limbo. But I know it won't be long. Tell me all. To sing it in limbo. Feel like a bird and got no song. But I know that my faith will lead me on. Sitting here in limbo, and I'm waiting for the dice to roll. I know y'all know they're rolling right now.
Ariel, every morning that comes rippling through my window, she's a smell called brewing on a quiet rainy Sunday. She's a purring of a kitten that has made my neck a pillow for its skin. Ariel, silly music that my father used to whistle. She's a new leaf on a fern that I had given up less winter, and what writers have to feel like when they suddenly discover they've been read. Ariel's mama's crystal bread that's nearly finished baking. She's a rainbow in a puddle, and the happiest the bird is big. She's a corner on Friday, and the coming back on Monday with a tail. Ariel's made of feeling, so a milker of her kisses, and a swallow of her breathing, and a taste of where she loved me, and I'm filled to overflowing, but there's always room for more of Ariel.
Thank you.
Cameron Neville.
And I wish the best of you. push myself down. That's the greatest love, oh, that you ever find.
Cyril Neville there.
Uh-huh.
Thank you. This next song?
Yeah, Cyril.
We're going to send this one out to the band that came on before us. And while I'm at it, how about a nice round of applause for the band that came on before us? They were jamming. Yeah.
Midnight Sun.
Yeah. This is up. Wheel.
the threat of world annihilation is getting very real. And what of hope and happiness? Are they fulfilled laws? Or will I step in and prevent another Holocaust? Oh,
everybody better wake up. Everybody better wake up. The superpowers better wake up. The world powers better wake up.
Wake up. When it begins the time, the Bible calls revelation. It seems keeping peace on earth is man's greatest tribulation. But you know the greatest crime of all. You know the greatest sin. The best war will be the final conflict, and no one's gonna win. Oh, oh, oh.
Everybody better wake up. Everybody better wake up. The superpowers better wake up. The world powers better wake up.
Wake up.
The moment I Oh. They all ask for you. You know they all ask for you. learning quite about you. Oh, we know we're up to the Audubon Zoo, and they all ask for you. Ooh, I think I'm gonna guess you. Hey, you know the people even ask me this. Well, you know they all ask for you. The big old sky, and they all ask for you. You know an eagle ask me, yeah. You know the Air Force ask me too. Yeah, they all ask for you. And then I'm only feeling all ask for you. Even now, everybody there, only know where they all ask for you. Wow! Yeah, Lapa!
Yeah, Lapa!
Oh, let the boss hold Rudy, y'all. But you know, we know down through the deep blue sea, and they all
ask for you.
You know they all ask for you. Oh, you know they even inquire about you. Well, I went on down to the deep blue sea, and they all ask for you. Ooh, I think well, that's a short man. You know the Coast Guard asked me too. You know they all ask for you.
Enjoyed it. We hope y'all did too. We'll get ready to get back down on the bayou.
all that. So we're gonna give you some more of New Orleans. I know y'all know about the Mardi Gras, huh? And the Mardi Gras is y'all.
Yeah! Thank you.
Thank you very much.